Og velkommen tilbage til Let's Play Amnesia The Dark Descent. Jeg ved ikke om den stoppede med at optage, som den skulle i den anden del, men hvis den ikke gjorde, så... Og jeg undskyld for det lille del uden noget smidt.
Just a little further.
It's like Orpheus descending into the underworld.
Are you hiding something?
What do you mean?
Never mind. Your intuition is remarkable.
I'm not sure I'm following.
It doesn't matter. It's just a myth after all.
Men den op der. Okay. Au, det kunne jeg ikke. The pedestal has this move. Come in sphere to the present. So. Hvad skal jeg ned? Nå, okay. Det er der, jeg skal putte over. Åh, ja, det skal jeg, ja. Nu kan jeg huske. Okay, hvad er den vej? Det var den vej hen mod det der monster gik, så jeg tager den her vej. Det er sikkert den anden vej lige ved.
Of August 1839. The banishment ritual is taking longer than expected, and we have to do what is needed. I spend my time helping out the prisoners. Being around these degenerates makes me ill. None of them even tries to face their punishment with any kind of dignity. They taunt me with their lies of innocence and their cowardly pleas of mercy. What can make a man fall so far from the grace of a civilized existence? They are all wicked men, and I remind myself of it constantly. Still, I am thankful for God sending these monsters our way, as they will serve as the instruments of my salvation. I try to study the different tools in the torture chamber and learn how to use them effectively. Last time was messy, and the effect suffered from my inexperience. When the next warding is to be performed, I shall be ready.
Det lyder godt nok som nogle røvhuller og sådan noget henover. Kan man gøre det der? Nej. Så den vej. Det er egentlig højt op, mand. Skal man bare lige selv, så kan jeg bare tage sådan noget sted. Ah, det var bare noget om, det vi fandt orden. Okay. Oh. Tekker. Kan du smadre mig? Nej. Hvis jeg ser PewDiePie's video, så kender jeg ham her. Kan jeg komme op på det? Jo. Hvad var det, jeg skulle her? Har jeg fået noget nøgle? Nej, jeg har det. Ah, olie. Nice. Så er de med mig på. Ikke noget? Seriøst? Nå, vent måske. Kødet? Nej. Nej. Læg det? Nej. Var der ikke noget her? Ja.
Is this the old time
for missing Danny? Hvor er det gået den anden
hånd? So blame yourself. You started this. You sent me that letter asking for help, and this is how you repay me. How dare you?
Jeg vil bruge den til noget. Der er ikke noget her. Jeg ved ikke, jeg skal kigge det der kød sammen, der er grip her. Der var... Der bare hang. Der var... Godt.
Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture.
Hello? You
should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
Okay, vi har været nogle hot fucked up der sådan. Kan du bo der? Nej. Ja. Der skal ud i så. Der! Der var noget heroppe. Så hold kæft. Man skal et eller andet her. Kød den? Nej.
I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at me. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Reich...
Man, the one who figured out what he did there?
I believe he was working on a way to help him. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to the husk.
The grip of the dying man seeks a note written by a man named Johann Reich. Det er det, jeg skulle, og så... Ej, jeg fik da den også før. Har egentlig ikke ret mange ting? Ja, jeg siger bare lige, hvordan man nåede den der. Jo. Au! Hvad er det her? Wooden pocket filled with stick guitar.
Hvad laver?
Jeg ved ikke, hvad det er.
So many of Alexander's things are breaking down.
Vi ender det her for i dag, og så ses vi næste gang til mere Let's Play.